penitent one in sleeplessness. Carrying the guilty sword, you have committed the most serious crimes against the Mother and her saints, against the miracle and its outbreaks. We have been entrusted with putting an end to your mission. I, Chrysanta in penance, excommunicate you, expel you, execrate you with the blessing of our miracle of the greatest pain. And thus shall your name be erased under the heavens. Penitent one, carrying the guilt, we have been entrusted with putting an end to I, Chris, and thus shall your name. We'll be right back.
your bless us. Please, forgive those your soul.
A tear has rolled off her cheek. Could it be that her torment has diminished? Ah, poor lady. The lady. Three penitents that communed with the miracle clamored for her refuge and protection. Those souls for which she suffered have already departed to the other side of the dream. Has the holy commandment of my lady finished? Penitent one, whom shall I watch over now?
The souls.
The miracle is taking us away, one after the other.
Then thou hast already met Cleophas. He was once a member of this congregation. One woeful day, he broke his vows and left upon hearing the news that a miracle had occurred. We never heard from him again. Please give him this.
Thank you.
I love the Mercy incarnate in her, and her, the daughter of Mercy itself. How can I love the others more than holiness itself? The Order, I remember it. Its rule was my rule some time ago. My thoughts are forlorn, penitent one. I need to pray. Thank you, penitent one, in silence. It is my duty to watch over the others in the absence of Our Lady.
The souls of the...
Thank you, penitent one.